In the men's triple jump, imagine this. KeAndre Bates of Florida covered 90% of the distance from home plate to the pitcher's mound, and he did it in three steps. His winning jump of 55 feet 2 inches was a personal best by 8 inches and moved him to the 7th best performance in the world this year. Clive Pullen, the favorite, pulled into second place. Clayton Brown was third.